Sure, Adam Collard and Zara McDermott may not have actually won Love Island or its £50,000 jackpot, but they are now Instagram official as a couple. So, that's basically the same, right? And we're not talking about a selfie or two either, we're talking about Adam actually referring to Zara as his girlfriend, which any Love Island fan will know is a big deal. The revelation was made on Adam's Instagram story, where he shared a clip of Zara at Five Guys. When your girlfriend is 10 out of 10, he wrote in reference to Zara, not a burger, things have been going from strength to strength for his Adam since they both left the villa, despite Adam kissing another girl after Zara was dumped from the island. Confirming just how serious he is about his new girlfriend, Adam told Caroline Flack on After Sun that he won the show too early when he met her. Totally, I totally love Zara, he said. The problem is I won the show too early, when I met Zara. I do love her. Caroline then asked that all-important question, are you in love, to which Adam replied, yeah, 100%, copyright if related, Love Island's Adam Collard insists he didn't play a game in the buildings are getting serious inside the villa as well, as a fourth Love Island couple made it official in last night's July 13th episode. Charlie Brake popped the question to Ellie Brown yesterday, by writing the words be my GF on his chest in lipstick. Surprisingly, she said yes. Love Island continues tomorrow at 9 p.m. on ITV2. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @Digital Spy Instagram and Twitter account. Advertisement continue reading below.